This is Pradeesh. I am from Karavali district of Tamil Nadu. I am an ATC student. I am going to talk about the scheme single plastics use. By preventing the by using the scheme, the plastics are destroyed in many ways. We can eradicate the plastics. Our Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who takes a more effort to abolish the plastics, he put a scheme that scheme is going to publish on October 2nd and ends on 2025. Using this scheme, microorganisms cannot be died. This scheme will be more comprehensive and it will put an end to manufacturing and impact and for the closure of the single plastics use. Narendra Modi has urged the more people to ban the single-use plastics. First he has planned to use first six types of plastics are going to ban, so that the first 5 to 10% of the total India's consumption, annual consumption of plastics, 14 million of plastics will be destroyed. Plastics can be, the single use plastics can be destroyed. This scheme is more useful.